I won't break the computer.
I don't want to talk to anybody about that at all.
You know you can't talk to me.
I had a bad day last night.
My sister.
You were supposed to go out on a date.
Yes, that's the issue now.
You know how that this car hiring company to give me V8 Land Cruiser?
Yes. But I should bring it to that care house now.
The idiot went and brought one useless smoking hand. Oh God. Hey. I was ashamed of myself. The guy just finished looking at me and walked away.
I walked away just like that.
Just like that, without a word.
But I told you. I told you that that girl is no good for you. I know how to handle people like that. Just leave her for me.
Who? Which girl are you talking about?
Susie.
Why can't you use your head for once? I was even thinking you're going to help me beg her.
Look, begging her will not solve the problem.
Begging people like that will not solve the matter. Just leave her for me. I know how to handle her. Eh? Why did you hire her in the first place? Why didn't you go in your poor state?
Sheikh, I don't know how you listen.
Nobody will ever know that I don't have much money.
The poor man can't appear. You know that's happy.
How you
quick has spoiled everything.
Nobody will ever believe say I'm on get. See the way I dressed that day. Oh, let's see that moto come.
Oh. Anyway, my advice, if you take my advice, forget about that girl. Just forget her. Leave both of us. We will sort things out. Eh? So just forget about her. Don't worry. Just leave her. I know how to handle her.
So, have you agreed to leave her?
Are you going to
leave her? Don't try it again. I told you about something good, you're talking about rubbish. Leave it for you. Are you mad? You see, you know what I don't go through.
See anything.